I won't deny it, I'm a straight rider. You don't wanna fuck with me. Got the police busting at me, but you can't do nothing to me.
Doing, cause I'm about to ruin the image and the style that you're used to. I look funny, but yo, I'm making money, see? So yo, world, I hope you're ready for me.
Tupac, go ahead and rock this.
Now I clown around when I hang around with the underground. Girls used to frown, say I'm down when I come around. Gas me, and when they pass me, they used to diss me, harass me, but now they ask me if they can kiss me. Get some fame, people change, wanna live their life high. Same song can't go wrong if I play the nice guy.
Claiming fame must have changed now that we became strong.
I remain still the same, cause it's the same song.
They got me trapped, can barely walk the city streets without a cop harassing me, searching me, then asking my identity. Hands up, throw me up against the wall, didn't do a thing at all. Telling you one day these suckers gotta fall. Cuffed up, throw me on the concrete. Coppers tried to kill me, but they didn't know this was the wrong street. Bang, bang, count another casualty. But it's a cop who shot for his brutality.
Now Brenda's belly's getting bigger, but no one seems to notice any change in her figure. She's 12 years old and she's having a baby. In love with the molester who's sex and a crazy. And yeah, and also thinks that'll be with her forever. And dreams of a world with the two of them are together, whatever. He left there and she had the baby solo. She had it on the bathroom floor and didn't know, so she didn't know what to throw away and what to keep. She wrapped the baby up and threw him in a trash heap.
Well, it's 91 and I'm living kinda swell now, but I hear that you're going through some hell, pal. But life making records ain't easy. It ain't what I expected, it's hectic, it's sleazy. But I guess that the streets is harder, trying to survive in the life of a young godfather. My homie is making it elsewhere, striving, working 9 to 5 with no healthcare. We both had dreams of being great, but here's the bird, it blurred and changed the shape. It's fake, it wasn't my choice to make, to be great, I'm giving it all it takes.
Check yourself, Q. You gotta snap some collars and let them motherfuckers know you there to take them out anytime you feel like it. You gotta get the ground beneath your feet, partner. Get the wind behind your back and go out in a blaze if you got to. Otherwise, you ain't shit. You might as well be dead your damn self.
You trying to tell me I ain't shit?
I ain't trying to tell you shit. I tell your mama you ain't shit.
You know what I'm saying? All this Iran-Contra stuff and the big, that war, all that, that's violence to me. That's real violence. What we're talking about is fake violence. All this, what we're rapping, it happens in the streets, but us rapping about it is not the violence. And the movie about it is not the violence. You know what I'm saying? It's an adventure world that we are creating. Trying to get out, what we're doing is using our brain to get out of the ghetto any way we can. So we tell these stories, you know what I'm saying? And they tend to be violent because our world tends to be filled with violence.
And if you a hottie, I'll be knocking you. Baby, why not? You shouldn't drop me because I'm popular. You crew with the clock, I love to pop with the coppers get shot. They shouldn't try to stop the mafia. Tupac, I'm back, I'm punching, pump the trunk. I'm pumping, but you can call it what you want. Now how many times I gotta tell you, don't ignore me. Either play the whore, hit the door, you're nothing for me. That's why I let her go on tour, G. Scores of hoes behind the door, nothing's naughty. Now I'm sipping on a 40, but you can call it what you want. Just pass the blunt,
well,
can't
show I am the.
Here we go, turn it up, let it start. From block to block, we're snatching hearts and jacking marks. And the punk police can't fake me a minute. We can have peace someday, G. But right now I got my mind set up. Looking down the barrel, I'm gonna get up. Cause it's time to make the payback back. Tell my brothers on the block, better stay strapped. Black, and accept no substitutes. I bring truth to the youth, tear the roof of the whole school. Home blow, I won't turn the other cheek. In case you can't see us while we burn the other week.
Gob ass bitch, get your shit. Get your shit out of your mouth. Talking all that shit, walk your ass home. Scandalous ass motherfucker, do them fucking fat ass stars some good anyway.
I better not see your ass in LA, okay? I'm gonna get somebody to fuck you up, motherfucker. Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
What's going on?
They gon' fuck you up, motherfucker. Fuck you up.
Fuck you, bitch.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you, bitch.
Fuck you.
I gotta get mine, you box.
Get yours.
I keep my mind on my money, money on my mind. Finger on the trigger, hand on my nine. I'm smoking blunts and skunk, putting holes and pumps, and only underground funk pumping out of my trunk. Live the life of a hustler, high till I die. Giving them vapors, making papers. Miss me with love, bitch, and me living out my life as a buster.
Rather pop off a shot for my Glock and blast other suckers. I live a thug life, baby, I'm hopeless. Choking on Fendo, trying to keep my focus. Back to get wrecked. All respect to those who break their neck to keep their hopes in check, cause though they sweat a brother majorly. And I don't know why your girl keeps paging me to tell me that she needs me. Cries when she leaves me, and every time she sees me, she squeezes me. Lady, take it easy. Hate to sound sleazy, but tease me. I don't want it if it's that easy. Hey yo, bust it. Baby, got a problem saying bye-bye. Just another hazard of a fly guy. Your ass would say the blacker the better, the sweeter the juice. I say the darker the flesh and the deeper the roots. I give a holler to my sister's own welfare. Tupac kids, if don't nobody else care. And I know they like to beat you down a lot. When you come around the block, brothers clown a lot. Please don't cry, dry your eyes, never let up. Forgive, but don't forget, girl, keep your head up. And when he tells you you ain't nothing, don't believe him. And if you can't learn to love you, you should leave him. So friendly, ask about school and my welfare. But it's clear, you ain't sincere, hey, who the hell cares? You think I'm blind, but this time I see you coming, Jack. You cried, you coat, nothing's broke, now ain't no running back. Ask about my moms like you loved them from the start. Left her in the dark, she fell apart.
Drug dealers dealing to the kiddies. Living in the city, ain't no pity on the itty bitty. We try and cry, but still they all die. I try to speak to the youth, and the truth is they all high. What can I say but watch your back, youngster? As I sit and wonder, my other brother steadily going under. It's like a curse, and it hurts, cause it's worse. Mama's crazy, cause her baby's in a hearse. What's up with the land?
I didn't come here to talk about that shit, man. You just didn't come to the club, and I thought I'd see why.
Is he your brother, Birdie?
He used to be.
What does that mean?
Look, just because a motherfucker is born into your family don't mean you stay family, all right? That motherfucker ain't shit. You don't care about me, you, nothing. Okay? Understand?
I started young, kicking dust, man. Living rough, you watch your mouth around my mama, you couldn't cuss, man. But with the low-down homies, though, we ran the streets and on the scene at the age of 14. I stayed strapped, reminiscing back in 85. A little shorty, drinking 40, slipping naughty live. They couldn't stop us, we running round corners from the coppers. Jumping over fences in the pits of the helicopters. June 16, 1971, mama gave birth to a hell-raising heavenly son. See, the doctor tried to smack me, but I smacked him back. My first words were stuff a lot, and papa passed the mat. I'm busting on these motherfuckers ballin'. Listen, you can hear my mini protein calling. I'm out the window on my drop top. I got my Glock cop, busting that niggas, when will it stop? I see death around a corner, the press is getting to me. I no longer trust my homies, them phonies tried to do me, smoking too much weed. Got me paranoid, stressed, back to cat in the vest. Under my clothes when I dress, he's hoping I die the way I live, straight thuggin'. Hugging my trigger for all the niggas that was bugging. My homie told me once, don't you trust them motherfuckers. They fuck like they your homies, but they phony motherfuckers. And even if I did die young, who cares? All I ever got was me, mugs and coke stairs. And even as a crack fiend, mama, you always was the black queen, mama. I finally understand, for a woman it ain't easy trying to raise a man. You always was committed, a poor single mother on welfare. Tell me how you did it, there's no way I can pay you back. But the plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it. Back in elementary, thrived on misery. Left me alone, I grew up amongst a dying breed. Inside my mind, couldn't find a place to rest. Until I got that thug life tatted on my chest. Tell me, can you feel me? I'm not living in the past, you wanna last. Be the first to blast, remember Cato. No longer with the seat, the seats. Call on the sirens, seen them murdered in the streets. Now rest in peace, is there heaven for a G? Remember me, so many homies in the cemetery. Shed so many tears. Settle down, got a woman out of peace, man. In every town, I don't want them, but I gotta do it. The temptation got me ready to release the gun. The sensation, sit down and conversate like an old man. Take my hand, cause even thugs get lonely. Understand, even the hardest of my homies need attention. Catch you blowing up the telephone, reminiscing.
Oh,
California dreaming. Soon as I step on the scene, I'm hearing Hoochie screaming, fiending for money and alcohol. The life of a West Side player with cows die in a strong ball. Only in Cali will we riot, not rally to live and die. In LA we wear chucks, not valleys.
Yeah, that's right.
Dressed in loafs and khaki suits and ride is what we do. Flossing but have caution, we collide with other crews. Famous because we programs worldwide, let them recognize from Long Beach to Rosecrans. Bumping and grinding like a slow jam. It's West Side, so you know the road will bow down to no man. Say what you say, but give me that bomb beat from Drake. Let me serenade the streets of LA.
Tell me not to roll with my Glock. So now I gotta throw away, floating in my black bin, trying to do a show a day. They wonder how I live with five shots. Brothers, it's hard to kill on my block. Things for coming, see it, don't relate it. Affiliated with the hustlers, and so we made it. No answers to questions, I'm trying to get up on it. My brother dogging me, eternally the most wanted. Tell me, is it cool or fuck? Do you think I come to talk in my fool or what? Positions on the floor, it's like erotic. Ironic, cause I'm somewhat psychotic. I'm hitting switches on bitches like I've been fixed with hydraulics. My up and down like a roller coaster. Can I come inside you? I ain't stopping till the show is over. Cause I'm a rider, in and out just like a robbery. I'll probably be a freak and let you get on top of me. Either I can ease, nights full of Alize. A living legend, you ain't heard about them players living Cali days.
So don't test me. You better move over. Frank White, the desperado. Used to rock the all-black Movado, the all-black Eldorado. All that and a bottle of Dom P. Niggas can't harm me.
First off, fuck your bitch in the clique you claim. Westside, when we ride, come equipped with game. You claim to be a player, but I fucked your wife. We bust on bad boys, niggas fuck for life. Plus, Puffy tryna see me weak, hearts I rip. Biggie Smalls and Junior Mafia, some mark-ass bitches. We keep on coming while we running for your juice. Steady gunning, keep on busting at them fools. You know the rules. Little Caesar, go ask your homie how I leave you. Cut your young ass up, leave you in pieces. Now be deceased.
They got a nigga shedding tears, reminiscing on my past fears. Cause shit was hectic for me last year. It appears that I've been marked for death. My heart is breath, the underlying cause of my arrest. My life is stress, and no rest forever weary. My eyes stay teary for all the brothers that I buried in the cemetery. Shit is scary, I'm black on black crime legendary. But at times unnecessary, I'm pretty worried. Teardrops and closed caskets, the three strikes
long. I know we grew apart, you probably don't remember. I used to fig for your sister, but never did get with her. And I can see us after school, we bombed on the first player haters with the wrong set on. Now the whole thing's changed, cause we don't even kick it. Got a big money scheme, and you ain't even with it. Knew in my heart you was the same young brother that. When it's time for go-go, toe-to-toe, we watch your brother's back. I can't even lie, cause I ain't laughing at you. You trying hard to maintain, but go ahead, cause I ain't mad at you.
Still down for that death row sound, searching for paydays. No longer Dre Day, or even Dirt J. Born and forgotten, rock for plot and child play. Check your sexuality, as fruity as this Alize. Quick to jump ship, pump trick, what a dumb move. Cross death row, now who you gon' run to? Love them suckers cause you similar, pretending to be hard. Oh my God, check your temperature. Screaming Compton, but you can't return. You ain't heard, brothers pissed cause you switched and escaped to the verb.
Cost me more to be free than a life in the pen. Making money off of cuss words, writing again. Learn how to think ahead, so I fight with my pen. Late night, damn sunset, like in the zen. What's the worst they can do to a nigga? Got me lost in hell to live and die in the lake on bills, my man.
I can't fucking believe you, man. I tell you to get rid of the dope, and what the fuck do you do?
What am I supposed to do? Flush the dope down the toilet without doing any? Fuck that.
Mama!
What's the worst case scenario?
What, are you joking me?
No.
What, are you playing? You mean what's worse than what we've done that can still happen? Or what's worse if this shit doesn't work out, blows up in our face, we go to jail, get sent to the electric chair, then we die, then we go to fucking hell. Worse than that?
Machiavelli the dumb. My life in exchange for yours. Born hated as a thug.
I split a block, the fun stops. Niggas is calling cops, people shot, nobody stop. I wonder when the world stopped. Came last night.